My dearest wife, by some strange operation of magic, I seem to have become the power of the land. I almost think that were I to win some small success now, I could become dictator, or anything else that might please me. Your faithful servant, George McClellan.
Dictator? Who does Mr. Little Mac think he is?
Let us strive on to finish the work we are in. I'm Abraham Lincoln, and I approve these words.